grim and dire is this land. I came here from the New West for the wisdom of the Hundred-Eyed One. But he shut his doors and made me prisoner in this lair. Tales speak of these insatiable spider-guys. They could use a strong male like me to consume and practice. Much I owe you today, my friend. Without your help, along the way, I would see no more of the Flaming Mountains. Ever heard tell of the Destined One, my friend? They say he marches and fights on a quest to bring back the Great Sage.
The Great Sage and my king once swore a brotherhood. After the Sage fell, the king dismissed every one of us. He became someone, not himself. If the Destined One is really the one who can bring back the Sage, he can count on my humble support.
My plea for aid was met only with silence along this path. But in turn, I've sinned through it all.
My mind is made, friend. I shall rely on none but myself. If none shall aid, I will act on my own. Should our paths cross at the Flaming Mountains, we'll toast to our reunion. Now, take great care.
My plea for aid was met only with silence along this path.
My mind is made, friend. If none shall aid, should our paths cross at the... Now, take...
My plea for aid...
My mind, if none shall aid, should our path... Now.
Thank you. I've laid your path for you. But where will my path be? From now on, we're both on our own. Tell me, Monkey, what's it like out there, beyond these mountains?
Thank you. head be hung for all
time.
The waters they go in world. Must all matters must learn how to be. For what the mercy is so woeful. For what must the yellow one from the shrine in the air they swim. The earth they swim with snowflakes clean. Spirit may wear thin.
Big day!
Shut
big
it! Big. Stupid thing. Faster!
Hurry! They're here!
So excited about the wedding. Been dreaming about yours.
Little brat. Dead. Come here.
Stop it. I take it back. Hey, look, the groom is here.
Apologies for keeping you waiting, sisters.
Wow, is he really the one Mother's been expecting? I thought he would look better.
He's not much to look at. But as long as Mother is happy.
Not much of a looker. But quite a fighter, though. Had to use Mother's ancestral vessel to take him down. Still aching.
Aren't you diligent? Such a rare catch. Why not let us sisters have it first?
Think before you talk. This is the one Mother is set on. One scratch. And none of us would like the results.
What would this marriage change? We are bound to this ill place, one generation after another. Even you like this farce. Go. Go ahead and watch.
Sisters, the feast is yet to start. Don't tell me you're drunk already.
Right, he's nothing but Mother's meal. No need to make a big fuss over him. Here, he is all yours.
You've done great.
Wait. Mother has grown soft with age, and the girls are too young to know better. But can't you see it's all wrong?
Yes, but try to think from her position. We're her children. This is what we do.
But I am on her side. For decades, she's been tortured by her wound, all thanks to this dumb thing. And yet, she still wants to marry him. No! I can't do this anymore.
Love is not about forgiving or getting even. It is never a fair game. It's about two souls woven together by fate.
But I...
Neither of us was born then. We never witnessed her past. That's why we can't understand her obsession today.
Have you told Uncle?
Let's worry about that later. Though her joy is borrowed, it's still joy before it's returned. You, come with me. Ahead is Mother's chamber. Now listen carefully for your own good. Mother is usually nice, only she prefers to dine alone. You wouldn't want to disturb her. And don't look at her in the face, especially her eyes.
Hurry, we are running out of time.
My words, keep them in mind.
Go, there's no time to waste.
Years up there haven't been kind to you. But you're with me now.
Girls, let the feast begin!
Come on.
What on earth? It was one merry night, and now she wants to take my life. Following me like a shadow. Can't you do anything without me? Nitwit! Spare me this burden! Damn it! Did you see all of that? You think I'm a bad joke, don't you?
Thank you.
I had made my mind to stay, but you forced me to!
Thank you. Thank you.